Whoa, well, look who's here. Spidey. How was your morning?
Aces, Max. Aces. I've been out saving the world and protecting everybody.
But is someone celebrating a birthday today?
That's why you're here. You remember my birthday. Out of all the crime fighting you've been doing, and all of a sudden you take time out to come visit little old me, Max. It's amazing to... But of course you would. Why wouldn't you visit me? We're best friends. What are you doing? You made me a cake? People don't get a chance to see these small, kind things that you do for people. I know what they say about you in the press, but it doesn't matter to me because I know the real you, because you're amazing. Wow. That's what the press needs. They should call you the Amazing Spider-Man. You like that, Spidey?
I like it a lot, Max.
Good. Because today is going to be amazing. Yes, it's just a circuit, Mom. But, I'm on it. Hold on. Mom, I'm on it. Just a second. These things are so cantankerous. You really need to let me rewire this whole thing.
Times where I have to tell you not to turn everything on at once.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Sorry, Mom. I'm sorry. Yeah. You cut off my oxygen.
Oxygen.
I'll be dead. Is that what you want?
No, of course I'm here. Mom, relax. I'm trying to help you. There. It's a special day today. Do you have anything special that you want to say to me on my special day?
The same thing I tell you every day. You're a dummy.
Well, besides that, I know you say that with love, but maybe this will ring a bell. Da 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 da.
The only thing ringing in my ears is your irritating voice.
My voice is amazing. I should be singing hooks for famous rappers. And a dummy, you better understand something. You never know what's going on in my mind, and Spider-Man thinks I'm special.
Well, I didn't take singing lessons, and
anyway, I gotta go to work.
Work? Don't be giving me work. You leave me in this house all alone.
I'm just trying to kiss you.
Where are my cigarettes? Where are my cigarettes? Give me my cigarettes! And don't tell me they'll kill me.
I don't need anybody.
I can't die here.